it's move-in day at Sacramento State. Yeah, they don't let this day go by quietly here. It was almost like a pep rally outside, and inside, it's pretty much all smiles as freshmen and other students who are going to be living in the dorms this year move their things in. 1,600 of them moving in today and all weekend long.